It's done. That is a very, very cool, very unique knife. Forged out of an auger bit. And using the head of a wrench for the guard and a piece of hickory from an old axe handle for the handle. Completely recycled knife. Really enjoyed making this one. It was a lot of fun. I usually enjoy most of my builds, I guess, but if you guys are interested, I've been posting sneak peek previews of my videos on Instagram. A link should pop up right here, and I'll also have a link in the description. And also, I've been posting articles about these builds, a little bit more information, and I'll have a link also in the description to my website for the articles. And this knife will be going up for sale on my Etsy store. There'll be a link in the article on my website. Be sure to check it out and let me know what you think down below in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.